This video tutorial will get you started on how to use this AICT Smart Room. Let's start off with the touchscreen control panel. Touch the screen to begin, then select how much time you need to use the room by pressing the up and down arrows, then press Enter. Give the projector a moment to warm up, it won't take long. Now you are ready to select which source you want to display. By touching one of the buttons in the center of the screen, you will display that selection on the projector in the room. You can also adjust the volume by pressing the up or down arrows on the main page of the touch panel. Find the computer in the podium and press the circular button with the silver ring around it to power up the computer. This red button opens up the disk drive for CDs and DVDs. These are the ports where you can connect a USB memory stick. To turn on the computer monitor on the podium, press the power button on the top right-hand side of the screen. Using the supplied cables in the room, you can connect your laptop to the system. Attach the VGA cable for video, the headphone plug for audio. The document camera is useful when you want to display something on the projector screen, such as a book or a paper. To turn it on, slide the power button at the top right. If you need more light on the subject, press the button in the middle with an image of a light bulb above it. Pressing the yellow button labeled AF will focus on your subject to make it clearer. The circular dial around the AF button allows you to zoom in and out. Some large lecture theaters have dual screens. You can display the same source on both screens, or two different sources, via the touch control panel. Some rooms have mics built into the lectern or podium top. In rooms with wireless mics, you will find them in a drawer in the rack. To use any of these microphones, find the touch panel button marked Audio. Using that button, you will be able to select a source, podium or wireless, and then adjust the volume to taste. Some older rooms have separate amplifiers with volume knobs in the rack. Adjust to taste by turning the knobs. If you need technical assistance at any time while you are using the room, simply press the button marked Help on the top right-hand side of the touch panel. From this screen, press the call button to connect to a technician who will assist you. When finished, press Hang Up and then the return button on the top left, which will take you back to the main page. If you have any questions about the system that we haven't answered in this video, please contact the AICT Help Desk at 780-492-9400.